Good morning, amazing people of the world. Thank you for making it to my channel. I'm so glad that you're here. Well, subscribe to my channel. You'll see good things on it, I assure you. Anyway, let's just get into the video, please. I'm going to talk about how to style a skirt in three different ways. I know so many people might think, oh, the same old, same old. Nope, it's not the same old, same old. You're gonna see tips and tricks that you could actually use, so welcome. And don't forget to leave a comment down below on what other things you'd like to see on this channel, as it's a new channel, and also what tips and tricks you have in store for me also, if you have any. So thank you so much. Don't forget to like the video and also to hit the notification bell so that you can be reminded anytime I do upload a video. Thank you. So here is our sample skirt in all its glory. It's a beautiful green skirt. I know on the camera it's coming off as gray or blue, but that's not the case. The reason for this is because I have a poor quality camera and very poor lighting. I'm filming this at night, guys. Forgive me. So guys, basically, I've worn this skirt as a dress, just as a simple tube dress. The skirt itself was a simple midi pencil dress skirt, and look at it. So guys, if you are having a beautiful skirt you wish you could wear more, well, why not wear it as a dress? I mean, why not? So here I've just cinched in the waist, still worn it as a dress, but I've cinched in the waist with a black belt, as you can see, and I have just taken this 10 levels up. Don't I need a clap? Yeah, but anyway guys, thank you so much for watching these little tidbits that I'm offering you. I definitely wear my skirts like this. I'm just not doing this for show, and I'm sure if you did meet me on the streets or in the club, you would not suspect that I'm wearing a skirt, but it was bought as a skirt. So guys, I am so happy doing a happy dance over there. Well, here is the skirt in all its glory as a skirt. As you can see, I've just paired it with a black top for it to function as a normal skirt, of course. And as you can see, I'm doing a twirl there. It's just a knee-length skirt on me, but actually, I'm 5'11", so the skirt comes off as knee-length, but it's a midi skirt. As you can see, this is my favorite outfit. I've just paired this skirt with a matching blouse. The reason I say it's matching is because this blouse does have the colors on this skirt, and I'm doing a happy jig over there for such a successful outfit. Definitely, if you did meet me on the streets, I'm sure you wouldn't suspect that I'm wearing a skirt. And as I say, this look will even look better for people who are more shorter than me, because, well, this one is riding a bit too high on me. So, but I definitely do dress like this, and this is another way you can style your favorite skirt, of course. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Is it a new top? No, it's the skirt. So I've folded it into two so that it can fit into my jeans. And as you can see, nobody would suspect that I am wearing a skirt as a top. Sorry for the high-watered pants, guys, but I'm tall. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Blessings to you, and have a wonderful day, night, or morning. Bye-bye.